Magandang araw po. Ngayon po ay gagawa po tayo ng Korean beef bulgogi. Ito po ay meron po tayong halos 1 kilo. We might have a 2 pounds of ground beef here. And to this, we're going to add 1/2 cup of soy sauce. At nalagay po natin ng sibuyas. Okay. At konting add some ginger. At marami pong lots and lots of garlic. Okay. Lalagyan din po natin ng 3 tablespoon of brown sugar. 1, 2, 3. Maglalagay din po tayo ng peach preserve para po talagang mangyaring parang Korean, maybe 1 tablespoon. Okay. We will going to mix this up. At ayan lang po nating marinate for a few, maybe 20-30 minutes. And we will be back pag natin na pong iluluto. Okay, it's now cooking. And we're going to get this dry up a little bit. Kailangan medyo matuyuan po. Then we're gonna put our finishing ingredients. So don't be shy and just hang in there. Maya-maya po ay matatapos na rin itong ating ground beef Korean bulgogi. Okay. Okay, now we're going to add our carrots. Medyo tuyo na po siya. Okay, we're gonna give a nice color. Okay. And our sesame oil. Konti lang po, maybe a teaspoon at the most. Okay. It's almost finished. Okay, tuyo na po ang ating ground beef Korean bulgogi. And then to finish it up, we're going to put the onion leaves. Okay. And maybe a little bit more ground black pepper. Ang bango po. I wish you can smell this. It's really, really good. Okay. This goes well with rice, siempre. And we're gonna titingman po natin. We're gonna see how it. Sarap. Okay. At this goes well with rice. We don't have to overcook the carrots para medyo crunchy crunchy siya. And this goes well with rice. So our Korean beef bulgogi. Enjoy, and please don't forget to subscribe. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood. At sa muling susunod na ating pong recipe. Maraming salamat po. we forgot to put the sesame seeds. So we have the sesame seeds. Okay. And that's it. Our Korean bulgogi ground beef. Thank you very much for watching. After marinating for 20 minutes, ay tinapot atin na pong niluluto. We're gonna cook our bulgogi. We forgot to put some pepper, so we're putting some ground pepper. On a hot pan, we're gonna put some oil. Oops. And there goes our. Kainitin lang po natin ng konti ang ating pong bulgogi. Medyo nasobra natin ng konti ang oil, pero okay lang po yan. The more oil, the more flavor. Napakasimple po ng ating pong recipe. At ayan lang na po natin. We're just gonna saute it for a while. At maya maya, then we're gonna add some more ingredients. Babalikan po natin maya maya ng konti.